The NFL is enduring its most exceedingly bad evaluations ever, as the American individuals betray the alliance and its communist culture of degenerate bigwig proprietors and entitled tycoon players spitting in the countenances and on the graves of genuine men, men who have really supported this nation. In the course of the most recent 20 years, the American Open has spent more than $7 billion to fabricate or redesign NFL stadiums, going up against 46% of the aggregate expenses of those activities. In the interim, the NFL does not pay charges. They haven't since the 40s. In 2015, there was an arrangement facilitated with the administration under President Obama whereby the NFL could surrender their official assessment absolved status for open appearances, yet they could at present escape with paying no duty. Address any top-of-the-line corporate duty bookkeeper. They just don't see how the NFL escapes with it. It's simply the way it is. The NFL doesn't pay assess. They could actually close their entryways and disappear without a follow in light of the fact that they truly don't have an assessment impression. They don't even record. NFL players are likewise a secured animal groups, having been conceded uncommon rights that don't make a difference to normal high workers in the public arena. By being permitted to be saddled under the unique performer charge section, NFL players spare millions consistently, and people in general handbag is more awful off. Dishonest legislators are dependably on the take to make unique arrangements for the super-rich proprietors and their players. On account of the NFL, the super-rich have been permitted to set up a communist ideal world for themselves, working outside the principles and soul of the American standard. The numbnuts fans appreciate paying excessively for tickets and everything at the ground, to make sure they can yell "we won" toward the finish of the entire sad scene. No, numbnuts, you didn't win. It's a fixed diversion. You generally lose and they generally win. What would we be able to do about it? With the NFL recording record low evaluations, the mass kill by the American individuals has started. Be that as it may, given the level of shock at the NFL's exceptional casualty status, and the millions upon millions they figure out how to take from the American citizen, definitely a more extreme type of discipline is past due. In 2014, a movement to expel the NFL's assessment excluded status was presented by Republicans in the Senate. Per Forbes, Congresspersons Angus King, and Senator Tom Coburn, a Republican, are co-sponsoring a bill that would strip the National Football League of its assessment excluded status. Possibly it's an ideal opportunity to present this bill, all things considered. These communist heavy hitters and their players, their spoiled pets, are past due some equity, American style.